The hope, at least for some of us, is to have a protege to pass our fish stories and wisdom to. Someone to accompany us on our trips and dig the hooks out of the back of our shirts. Eventually, maybe even someone to bird dog new spots and find the fish for us. But if your daughter, clad in the expensive, breathable waders you bought in a moment of parental projection, decides she'd rather collect shells or build sandcastles, you just have to let it happen.